acceleration actually has a value of 0, and then the soft acceleration you have to specify a value of 1. Actually, the setting in my scooter is 1 for safety reasons. Anyhow, all of these settings you can modify yourself according to your preference. This is the end of the video. Thank you very much for watching, and please don't forget to like and then subscribe to my channel. Thank you.